This little beauty right here is what I won at the IDPA Indoor Nationals. SIG 226 railed. These are the first shots. Not shabby. Not shabby at all. Let's see how we do in double action. Okay. There is a piece of brass in there. I can see it, but it didn't want to go off. Huh. It's no primer strike. Well, must not have chambered all the way. Fire double action quickly. Single, double. Not terrible with double action. I like it. Okay. Now, let's see how it goes for a little bit of rapid fire, shooting right under the target. I hit the mag release. Not quite sure how I did that. Must have done it with my left thumb, like that. Tending not want to hold this gun as high. So, we had 4 mags, 60 rounds, one apparent failure to go into battery all the way. Didn't want to extract or fire with no hit on the primer. Let's just drop rounds twice. It's good for him, right? Okay, we got 15 more rounds. I think what I'm doing is holding the gun like this. I should be holding it up here. I'm holding it down here and my thumb hitting the mag release. Let's try to get a better hold. So we get around that. Like that. Kind of warm. Sig 226. And that's my finger. I can shoot it. I can pull it that far. Almost healed up. You would see me shooting some more toys right now, but the guys are shooting trap next door in this, a shared range. So we'll have to save that for another day.